terrorist tried to attack us on Christmas Day, I was reminded why I'm wearing this mask. And we need to stop sending billions of oil to countries with ties to terrorism. Congressman Blake voted against a bipartisan clean energy bill that could cut our dependence in half. And he's taken thousands from oil companies and business in countries with ties to terrorism.
From the scene of the crash to Charlie's front door.
As you can see, cameras Rudy. Are patrolling this.
Can you use your indoor voice? Rudy.
Andrew Young in contempt. The judge is ordered to hand over the evidence. Our diet right by his side.
What Andrew whispered to me moments before facing the judge.
And if you thought the Edwards affair was shocking.
What?
Wait until you hear...